be exalted in the new era, Cetrion. And you,
yep, Mortal Kombat X. Oh, Jesus. Already out the gate hitting me like that, huh? Yeah, apparently I'm gonna need this good luck you got. God bless, woman. Back up, back up. Okay, you can't final blow her, apparently. Or fatal blow her. She swaps around, huh? How did I do for that part?
I intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight.
All right, lady. All right. All right. Back up. I guess I gotta retry this, huh?
Let the new era begin.
I just hope you have to watch these cinemas every single time you fight her, I guess. Probably so.
There is only the new era.
Fight.
Seriously, a dinosaur?
Thank you.
Oh. See, it should let you skip these. Oh, right there, you can. Yeah, look at that.
You cannot be ignored.
Yep, losing this. Losing this one. Retry again.
There is only the new era.
Fight.
Kronika, you suck. It wasn't, huh? Okay, that was dumb. Do you have to get her once or twice? I'm assuming twice. I think it's dumb, you can't fatal blow her. Oh, got her once. Got her once.
With or without you, I will restore the timeline.
The sands of time requires great power and skill. You have neither, Liu Kang. You may be a god, but I am a titan.
Oh, you gotta do it twice. Bam!
You win.
Yeah! Ooh, ooh, ooh! Suck on that, Kronika. Boom! And how's that for 15 tries, Dallas? That's about 3 or 4, my friend. Made you look like shit.
Our work is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as the new protector of Earthrealm. Once it is restored.
You honor me, Raiden.
The honor is mine, Lord Liu Kang. The sands of time are now yours to shape. It falls upon you.
OLLK
history.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
I shall advise you for as long as my mortality allows. But have no doubt. You are up to the task.
Then together, let us begin.